And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. When last left off, we have to go to the garage. That's where we're going. So let's go do that. As you notice, I've turned down the brightness just a little bit because the brightness was just a little too high last time. And now everything looks a lot better than it did, that's for sure. I have no idea where I'm going. Garage, where are you when I want you? This is embarrassing. There's a garage. Look, it's the garage. Yes, I can read. Is there a way I can not hear myself if wait, I can just mute myself now. I should just pause every time I want to mute myself. Up.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
Pretty much it is. Just you and me. In a sense, this is how it's always gonna be. It's kind of awesome and terrifying. Ow, 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 ow. Get. Oh, hi. Love to talk, but I got places to go. You're holding a giant axe.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Oh, I hope she heard it. I missed. Get in the car. Put the key in the ignition. Turn it sideways. Take this. I don't know how to drive. Oh, now I do.
Motherfuck.
I can't. Oh, driving the scene is such a pain.
What's wrong? Step on it.
Come on. I can't. Thank you. Right. Did I get you? Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Thanks. Just now?
Let's finish this, you and I.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
I'm alive. Really?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
I think he's dead. Ooh, shotgun shells. Nice. Hole. I found the bull I was looking for. Oyox, whatever your preference is. I still question how our hand still works. I'm gonna have to look that up. See if that actually is a thing where you can still do that or not. But this is a fictional game, so how would I know? Saving. It says, shoot me, shoot me. The reason I keep pausing and talking is because every time I hit my mute button, it seems... Ooh, sweet gunpowder. I accidentally... Ooh, antique coin. I accidentally use a healing... Zoe, I'm trying to explain myself here.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but He's dead now.
So we think.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, we want this clock pendulum. So, over 20 minutes in 2 years, Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling to Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard from since the night after the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased drastically over the past 2 years. The majority of these missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigation. Goody goody gumdrops. I don't have the eagle thing. There's a shotgun on that thing I want, but I know that if I pull it off, the door will close, so... RIP. Oh, hi, Grandma. Good to see you chilling over there. Evelyn. She looks more like Alma from Fear. Oh, I didn't even know this was in here. Huh. I'm serious, I didn't know. Oh, that's interesting. Reports say a storm's coming. I'd love to clean up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water's finally receded, the house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making fuss about a huge ship that washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I'll report to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Old ship, huh? Nope, there's nothing in there. Nothing to see here, just death. Marguerite, move the piece to the hall of the processing area. There's a shotgun in there I want, but I don't have the scorpion door key. There's a tape over here. Let me explore a little bit more before I look at the tape. Herbs. Woo! Let's see, can I combine stuff? Don't have chemical fluids, so there's no way to combine anything right now. Yeah. This place is beautiful. Just plain beautiful, gorgeous, fantastic. I would not want to live in this. As fantastic as this house is. Can't believe I'm draining this thing. This feels like one of those houses I helped work at. We all remember that house, the one with the nasty carpet. Yeah, that was a fun day. Hello. What statue? Disgusting mess of who knows what. Yeah, that's true.
Think of a thing, right? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift, which in a word means you're fucked.
I'm out. That's basically what I'm doing right now, is saying I'm out, I'm done. I'm good. Where did I need that clock pedal in my... I know it's like down here somewhere. You just make a run around, find that clock pendulum thing. No, it's in one of these rooms. Put it on there. Ah, here we go. Woo! Oh, nice. Thanks. Yeah, Jack is still alive after being shot, burned, stabbed in the head.
I'm all squashed. Chew like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that. I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
Where am I going? That's crazy. Hold on a second. Jack, as much as I love you, I'm good, Jack. I'm good. Let's pick up this tape and watch it, shall we? Don't have space. Shocker. Okay, please hold while I do something about that. Game.
Here I come.
I'm out. Okay. I meant to press crouch. I just want to die now. Mix it with these guys. Like that. Do I really need to get rid of stuff? I guess I do.
Well, yeah, you know.
You know what? I appreciate the thought of there not being a way out. Because logically, you telling me there's not a way out means there is a way out. That's the way I'm going to play this.
Come out, wherever you are!
Not here. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. How I'm supposed to do this. I'm gonna put these on the front door. I'm gonna run back and watch the tape. You're going to make me hug my face? Yeah, sure. Here we go, Cerberus. Alright, there's one more. I don't know where it is. Find it. Actually, we can put the eagle thing on here. Where is it? Right here. Okay, so... yeah, Harshly Critical was having the same problem where he would always accidentally push control instead of C. Got it.
Who builds this shit?
Fight me. Nope. Oh, well.
What?
Chem fluid. I need a thingy to open that. I can't read this. Oh. They're looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. That's one of the heads in the section room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. Something's wrong with me. It must be that stuff they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, at least I'm gonna go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. I need to get out of here. Well, Travis, I don't know if Courtney made it out. Oh, good. We can store stuff. Store that. Store the shotgun shells for now. Everything else. We're keeping. Now we can take the chem fluid. Woo. Now we're saving. So, we need to go and watch that tape. So, I think we saw our first mold person. That's what they're called, mold people. First, I need to go back upstairs, watch that tape, and then... Then... Husband was a success, he's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good. We need to get rid of her. So if I had just pressed F on all the ones I couldn't read, I probably would have been able to read them. The more you learn. So we're gonna go back through here, we're gonna go watch the tape, and then we'll be... Then we'll have to make a run for it back here, save, and we'll be done for this episode.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Again.
Oh joy. Automatic closing doors, check. Hi, Evelyn. AKA Alma. Oh, screw my life.
Oh, I am sick and tired of being sick. And tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
I know, but I don't want it. I'd rather eat freezer burnt fish.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
How did I get past her? Oh, she's coming back this way. have to wait for her to pass by again and then do the same thing again. Probably should have kept going. Oh, just locked that door. Fudge.
You want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh boy. Can't close the door. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to move from here, but... She probably heard that.
Thank you.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think the lady's gonna put up with... No! You don't fucking try and escape your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Yeah. She's right about that.
Where do you think you're going?
Just a lot of eep. Okay. That was fun. I got stuck a moment, and I was like, wait, what am I supposed to do now? As I saw the picture, I was like, oh yeah, that's right. Now we're dead. Loading. Once it's downloaded, we'll run back and get to a save point, and that'll be it.
What did they do to you, Mia?
A lot of stuff. Now I gotta run back downstairs. Over here. Through here. Squeeze. Alright, so when we come back, guys, more of this game. Until then, leave a like and subscribe, because there's always room for more. And I'll see you all next video. Goodbye, everybody.